Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Absolutely love this game.
So, here, do you know?
Amazing fucking game.
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No. Oh, haha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Dad?
Had to go to the old bathroom.
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show
it's
signs
nearby.
Of increased aggression and...
Hey, move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey, move.
There seems to be some commotion
here.
Coming from...
Let's get the hell out of here!
What was that? Going on. There's his phone. 8 missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, just stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh my God.
Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me. Come on. Come on.
Okay. Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear what's on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, I swear, man.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that sumbitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Who do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit. Tommy's around.
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
Come on, people, move!
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'll try it.
Oh, no.
Get away from them!
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joel! Back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
I haven't played this game in a long time, so it might be... Oof. Might be a little... rough on where I'm going at first and later on, but we'll make it through.
Get back, man. Get back.
Excuse me.
Yeah! I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand.
I'm gonna have to wait for a mega sale on 2 or pick up a physical copy. Maybe off eBay for real cheap, because I would like to stream that as well.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Hold on tight.
Baby, I'm scared.
Go, watch out!
Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Oh my.
Keep running!
Oop.
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
Why are they doing this?
Keep looking at me, baby.
Over there!
We're gonna get out of this. I promise. Almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find your way out of here.
Come on.
Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You got Sarah. I can outrun him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave.
The beginning of this game was just... too fucking good. Sucked me right on in.
Dad?
It's okay, baby. We're safe.
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... yes, sir.
Somebody we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh no. Sarah. Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Summer. Hits you with the fucking 20 years later.
I'm coming.
Joel is a little older.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
How was your morning? Walks over to the whiskey.
I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough.
Well, Robert.
I know where he's hiding.
You better be fucking ready. Better come put my foot in the ass.
Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah.
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Lucky you, bitch.
Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
So, yeah, the beginning is a little slow.
Business here.
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Oh, shit. Get out of here! Go! Close it off! Fire flies! Fucking shoot him!
Come on, let's get out of here.
is now closed until further
notice. So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Well, hand me that bandage, yo.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, right? Military's gonna be out in front soon.
Right. See you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Give me a hand with this, oh.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Ugh. God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
Let there be light.
Let's grab our gear.
Not a lot of ammo.
I'll make your shots count. Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Not.
That a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Okay.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake.
Fuck no.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up.
He sounds like a little bitch already.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
They're coming out of something, well, obviously.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus!
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
I mean, I found two bullets. I'm not going to be an asshole.
Poor bastard.
Thanks for helping me out, Tess.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city. One thing I love about the outside. It smells.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Oh, I thought it was right here. My bad.
Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Plank fell down. Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Thank you. Didn't realize that was health.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
What is it, because I'm on the stairs, yep.
Oh, he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
There's just no speed to which you can't do it. On the stairs.
How you doing today?
I heard you. Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. You knew that. Get all of it, but you touch it, you buy it.
Move, motherfucker.
Tess.
Touch your mama.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik. Sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Yep. You're lucky you knew her.
Who's that?
I'd have ripped your fucking face off. Hey, are we there yet?
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
Oh, I thought you were gonna bash her skull.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Ooh, I missed. I'm just gonna restart this encounter because I wasted all my ammo. That's better.
Nicely done, Texas.
Ammo? Nope.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks.
All right, well.
Give me your hand.
Let's go, ho.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert. Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job. Not our call. Let's split out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
I was like, why wasn't it letting me move? That was weird.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about 5-6. All of them.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. Cracking down on them hard.
I like watching you work. Let's search the area.
Hey, we followed into the crate from the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Not bad.
Nice.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Move, bitch.
Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy.
You better get ready, Robert.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
I'm gonna shove this bottle in, yes.
Let's be smart about this.
Yeah, well,
there's a lot of
the contacts in the north, the contacts in the south.
That better be good for it.
If he is, then what?
Good takedown.
This asshole!
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Get back! Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
That can't be Robert. A good sign, can it, Robert?
Joel, this way!
Oh. What do we have here?
No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
God damn it! No, no hard feelings at all.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
fucking...
Who has our guns?
Ow.
The Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. And fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
Yeah, let's go get him, Robert. Oh.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
He did.
I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell.
I don't know what to tell you.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back.
What are we talking about? Chucks?
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on. Joel, give me a hand with this.
No.
Hey, are you holding up?
I'll live.
All this to now has pretty much just kind of been a tutorial.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
I don't think we're gonna be able to sneak by him, like you said.
We need to get to that door. Good. Stay quiet.
We'll sneak around and kill the first two.
They're out in numbers today.
You got me, okay?
Good riddance.
Further now. Go on, get inside. Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Hurry up, Marlene.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Hey! Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me, You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Ouch.
You could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
Marlene, no more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies.
Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
No.
Down here. We'll keep up. Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. Sometimes.
You ever steal a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, that is?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best.
That's a nice Jack and Daxter hoodie you got there, Ellie.
To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. The soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. Gotta sell the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Arlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should be within a few hours. Ellie, once you get out there, I need you to follow our leader so close.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
On your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
No.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
After I finish the, main game, I'll do the DLC since it came with it.
Run!
Left Behind or something like that, I believe it's called. And I've only played the DLC once. So, it'll be pretty cool to get to experience it again because I don't remember shit about it.
Signal, we run.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see them. Get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around. You're not getting out of here. Shh. All right. Through here. Come on. Sticking around to find out. That was too damn close, Tess. Better be worth the kid. At least we're out of the rain.
Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sticker 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Okay.
Whoa, hang on now.
Returning to the wall. You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go.
Come on.
Not bad.
All right, they're gone.
Look. What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And the... Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe?
Fuck no, we're not safe.
Come on.
Over here. Tess?
Coming.
It's been ripped apart.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, that's how they spot you.
Shit.
Whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
That seems safe.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
He's dead.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. There you go.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Over the scaffolding. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay? Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine. Let's go.
Go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Got away from
it. Oh, my.
Oh, yes. Found the old revolver. Revolvers do not jam. I don't know what's going on.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Thank you.
think it might be over. Wow, my aim is absolutely terrible.
Come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
And let's get to it.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, all this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Huh.
through here. Tess, down here.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Oh, there's one behind me.
Thank you.
us out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess? There's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
On your shoe.
Gross.
You got some on your shoe. Likely pick back up tomorrow, and hopefully get a lot further. This was only like, what, an hour and a half, so, alright, thank you very much for watching, and till next time.